So this one, I'm using a dumbbell to get more dorsiflexion, range of motion. However, I like the dumbbell because once you get to the point where, you know, you're not really getting much of a stretch here, you can actually step forward to get more extended over the dumbbell. And then once you're here, you can actually kind of rotate a little bit and see where you're starting to feel that pull. And as you turn, I feel it pull a little more on this side, as opposed to when I'm forward, I don't really feel it at all. So that tells me I may have to do a little more work here in this position. I actually feel it go back up and I like it. Okay? And then you can bend the knee also. I'm pretty flexible, so I don't feel it too much here. And then what I'll do sometimes is just go back and forth.